I'm running a get well soon flash sale. I gave this a bit of thought. I thought, you know what, it might be fun to do this. So what's going to happen is that I have listed some of my courses. I've listed some of my workshops on. And then so right here, I say, why I'm working from Tarot Singapore Online with all my teeth in the image, because I will be getting rid of some teeth. I had been spending a lot of time in the toilet just looking at my teeth because they'll be gone. It's just me freaking myself out, but I don't really need to do that, but I just do. So yeah, so that's all my teeth. And then I'm going for jaw surgery on July 28th, and the doctor says that I'll be getting a 2-week MC, so that's nice. So basically just resting, and then I will need to eat soft food for the first few days, and that makes me a bit sad because I really, really like eating food, like real food. But in the meantime, I'm running flash sales for my 3 workshops. So currently I have 3 workshops that are available online. I'll just run them through with you guys. I know some of you guys already have them. If you're interested in the rest, I also have them. So basically, if you have not signed up for my course, this is a good time as well, because I'm bundling some of them up. First of all, we have the Tarot for Beginners Workshop Bundle. This is my signature course. It's 7.5 hours of tarot lessons covering all 78 cards. So if you're starting from zero, this is a good workshop to take. There are 3 modules: how to read tarot and the Major Arcana. And then module number 2 is Minor Arcana cards 1 to 10. Module number 3 is Court Cards and the Celtic Cross. And we also include the bonus lessons recapping the 3 classes above. And you will be automatically added into my private Facebook group as well, which I will be posting up stuff after I'm more okay. But in the private Facebook group, there's like additional lessons that I do sometimes. And I also share a lot of astrology stuff there, because I feel that I really like sharing astrology stuff there. Then we have my energetic cord cutting workshop, which guides you through how to break free and release yourself from negative energetic ties. And this workshop is for you if you feel energetically drained by some people and you want to feel freer in your interactions, or you still have feelings for a person previously in your life and you need to let go of it. And number 3, you want a better relationship with people currently in your life. So this particular workshop is a blend of both like slides, and also there's like some time for journaling, and then there is also a meditation. So hey, hi Sophie. So during the actual workshop, it's also very funny because I recorded a meditation, and what happened was that I was playing it on Zoom and I didn't realize there was no sound coming up. So when the 5 minutes ended, people were like, oh, was there supposed to be something? I was like, oh yeah. So in the module itself, I have planted the meditation there, so you can definitely listen to that. I find that this is useful, even if, so because some people are worried that if you cut cords from someone, right, you're like, oh no, are they gone from my life forever? No, what you want to cut is the energetic, like the negative stuff that is right, that is like binding you and another person. So this workshop is for you. So it's about an hour or so. There's meditation, there's also like some journaling stuff, and also a tarot spread if you're a tarot reader as well. And then the last one is one of my favorite workshop to run live. Maybe I should do one during the new moon in Libra. So it's a relationship block workshop called Recognizing Self-Sabotaging Patterns in Relationships Through Psychological Astrology Profile. So this particular version is just the recorded version, but I think I might be running a live one where you will get a psychological astrology profile chart as well. But this one is really fun because for me it was really fun to run, because a lot of people don't recognize that there are some causes of like relationship blocks, and then they keep going to relationships, or they don't get into relationships at all, or they can stay stuck in terrible relationships. And then these are some of the blocks that I walk through. Yeah, so you can check this out right over here. It is tarotsingapore.online/getwell. So I have 4 bundles. One is the tarot workshop with the cord cutting with the relationship block bundle. And then there is also the tarot workshop and cord cutting, and also tarot workshop and relationship block bundle. And if you're already my tarot workshop student, there's the cord cutting workshop and relationship block bundle as well. So when you click on those links, it will bring you to my membership site, which I'm going to share now because it's one of my favorite places to be as well. And if you don't want to buy stuff from me, it's fine, because the relationship, let me just double check, where is my, yes, so this one is it. So if you don't want to buy anything yet, it's fine, because in my membership site, which I'm going to plonk the membership link membership site link. I have a lot of free classes. So I have two free modules. One is for tarot, one is for astrology. They are really fun. Stuff that you, if you're just getting started learning tarot, you can check out the free tarot learning library. The astrology library isn't really teaching astrology, but more like things you can use with astrology. Let me just see whether, yeah. So new moon manifestation, and then Mercury retrograde in Cancer, and then also finding relationship planets in your birth chart. So this is where you find what your ideal partner is according to your birth chart, which is a really fun like webinar as well. And of course, you can also find my bundles here. So the pricing is there as well. If you want to go check them out, everything is there. And what will happen is that when you click on it, you can buy it. And then there's also some payment plan options, 4-week payment plan options for some of the more expensive classes. And then you can check them out. And after you buy them, you will be sent the workshop themselves. So yeah, so that is all. And